now. Bone piece from the rocks now. Squint when they watch now. Leveling up to the top now.
I'm on a new level. 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 Bought me a new shovel. Put it in the cup. I'm on a new level. I might put it right.
Up next, a battle for the UFC Lightweight Championship. He works his way to the octagon very determined, very confident, and very excited about tonight's opportunity to compete for the UFC Lightweight Championship. He feels very strongly that he is the better fighter, that he's the best in the division, and he's set to show that.
As he steps towards his cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
For the last time in his mixed martial arts career. A true warrior, a UFC veteran who has entertained the fans for years. One last fight, and it's tonight for this UFC warrior.
The champion is in focus, he is in his prime, he's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
Ready to defend the UFC lightweight title. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight championship fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Air Canada Center in Toronto, Canada. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 31 wins, 14 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of the Republic of Dagestan, Russia, presenting the challenger, Rashid Highlander Magomedov. And now, introducing the champion, fighting.
This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 34 wins, 3 losses.
He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, the
All right, this is for the championship. You've been giving your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves.
Fight is finally here. We have been talking about this matchup for months. Both men ready to lay it all on the line.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go! Five-minute rounds. Joe, he's got a ton of momentum. Very confident as he fights here in the octagon. Coming off that knockout victory in his last fight, he looked outstanding. And tonight,
he's taking some punishment here early, Joe. Over the top.
Strong jab. Big straight punch. Oh, and another jab.
Welcome to the jungle.
Big shot. Wow, swing and a miss. Oh, big right hand.
He hurt him with that punch from the clinch. Hard straight punch.
He's in a better position here with the tie clinch. And he parries that shot. Man, outstanding takedown defense tonight.
Yep, no doubt about that one.
Right hand on the counter.
Big roundhouse kick.
And a nice right hook counter.
There he goes with a 1-2.
McGregor with a nice straight.
Big body kick. Hard straight punch.
Oh, he rocked him, Joe. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh, he got him. Oh,
he's out cold.
Just like that.
Landed a gigantic kick for the knockout. Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb. It lands on the button. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap.
Let's take a closer look at that from a different angle. Check it out again.
Lands perfectly. And that's the end.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 59 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, the notorious Conor McGregor!
We knew tonight, win or lose, in this championship fight, that he would be walking away from the octagon. He was determined to walk away with the belt, and he achieved that. What's next? Entrance into the UFC Hall of Fame.